very difficult to make a close-up. I will try. You can see the cushion. You see it's not focusing very well, but you can see a hole. And when I take the camera, it can look inside. So you can see some copper shining on the background. It's like, yeah, it's a wall. It's the inside of the cushion. Absolutely strange. You can see here the this is the piece, this where it stick together, and for some reason it's ripped open on both sides, and you can look inside. So why it's ripped open, we don't know, of course, but doesn't matter. It's absolutely fantastic what you can see here. This probably takes some extra special camera work to capture it, because it's very difficult now because of the focus.